the 25th of November, 2023. Israel-Hamas war, second round of hostage prisoner release appears to be moving forward. Hamas's armed wing had accused Israel of not adhering to the terms of a deal for releasing hostages. But an Israeli military spokesman said, "We are standing by our part of the framework."